I'm stretching, you know, okay, what is it, this one? With the first pair of shorts, and yeah, this shirt is not from here, but yeah, let's get into it. These shorts, baby. Baby. I, on a good day, I don't even know, because I've always known myself to be skinny, twig, whatever, and I be like going off based off other girls that I see video, body type, like, okay, if you aren't a small, Alexis, I'm smaller than you. But I just order mostly stuff in smalls. I think the shirts maybe in mediums, like, because I want them to fit baggy. But baby, I don't know about this. Okay, they fit okay. I just wish they was like a little bit more stretchy, you know? Could have worn this with this one. They're okay, they're okay. So these are orange biker shorts. I believe they're like $5. I will try to put the price on the screen. These were $5, I believe, and they fit okay. Your girl getting thick, I'm telling y'all. Your girl, you better watch out. You better watch out. Your girl getting thick out here in these streets, because honey, I can't even. They like a little tight right here. Well, I think I just ripped it, I hope. So your girl needed a medium. I don't know, but hopefully I lose a little stomach or whatever, or they like loosen up. But they're cute, they're cute. I wish I would have had a medium, so I don't know, they're growing. But yeah, I'm gonna actually put on the shirts now. So my sizing is off. This is a medium, like, okay, I thought like a medium was gonna be like snug, so I was like, I want it to fit like boyish, you know, older. So this is a medium. And it's pretty big. And yeah, I don't know how I feel about it. Now I feel like I should have got this in a small. Like, what is going on? I mean, I could wear these shorts with it. This is like a hot orange or something. Tie it up. Jeans, maybe, or maybe I can give it to my cousin and shit. This is like damn near like a dress, but then you can see my shit. So yeah, That's cute. I think it's cute like that. It's like this black distressed, and it's not like actual distress. It's like, I feel like it's a computer design that they just print big, but it's still cute, you know, cheap graphic tee. You wanna just lounge or hump that boy or that streetwear. Oh, big. But yeah, this is how it looks, and this is how it looks in the baby. And but yeah, it's cute. It's cute, cute. Let me know if you like this outfit pair. You know, what would you do better? But it's okay. On to the next outfit. I mean, next shirt. I definitely love tie-dye. Anybody knows this? Okay, this one fits way better. This one is a medium too. But I don't know if you guys seen the other one's so baggy, but I'm comfortable. I don't want it, you know, tight. So this one goes like right here. I can't wear the dress because my cheeks would be exposed. But it says, you can't, I think, trip with us. Yeah, you can't trip with us. So it looks with the aliens and the tie-dye rainbow, tie-dye rainbow. And then you can pair it with like some jeans or jeans. But this could even go, you know? And some tissues or your furries, whatever you want to do. But this is cute. I like this, how it fits. And it's a little bit cottony or stretchy. Like, it feels nice. It feels nice. So, I like this shirt better than the other one. But I guess I can wear that one tied up, you know? Let's see if I can wear this one tied up. I don't know. I will wear this one down because I want you to see my cleavage. The other one I don't really care too much for. And sorry if you guys see my underwear. I don't know. This is cute. So this shirt, yes, I like it. I believe it was like, I think it was $10 or $20. Yeah, next. Really cute. At first I'm like, this shirt don't go because it's like a cream. It's not on the picture. It had white because I don't have to buy a white, you know, crop top. This mother is cream. Like, what am I gonna do with a cream, you know? But it's still, I wore this already actually, and I do kind of have a stain with this skirt. But it's cute. Like, I ended up doing makeup for this bridal party. But it's like a cute little summer, if you don't want to think too much. Like, it's really cute. Got the booty looking good, right. So yeah, and I do mommy approve this too, you know, like, or if you, someone, like you have like a little stomach approval. But it's cute, and the top is cute. This is really cute, something that you could throw on and go. These shirts are mad cute, like, they're appropriate for anything, like, they don't, like, they're not too tight, they're not tight at all, they're flowy, but these are cute for, like, brunch, picnic, dinner, I mean, going with the fam, your boyfriend's, you know, family, whatever, like, you can, like, even for date night, but even if you want to just casual day, ice cream is really cute. If you don't want to think too much or do too much, you just put this on. This was actually cream, but I was like, what? And the picture said white. But it actually, it's okay. I still wore it for a makeup thing. It was very, very cute. So yeah, I give this, I really like this. Like, I didn't think I was going to like it coming out the bag, but I like this. Like, I feel comfortable. Like, it's, I'm not too restricted. It's not too tight or anything, so yeah. And I did buy Miley something similar. Well, they're not the same blue, unfortunately. But she has these cute little shorts, like me. And then what else does she get? cute little mommy and me outfit. We should like take pictures and hopefully insert it. That's really cute. And then she has a little belt in here too. So it says SHEIN cute. Moving on to the next. I forgot to order a bikini. I wanted to order a couple, but okay. So I love tie-dye. Oh, this is cute. So this is like high-waisted bottoms, like a marble kind of tie-dye print. Really cute. And then this one. Oh. So it's like just like a little cute little top with a little tie. So let me try this out. So this is like this is the high-waisted bottoms. Let me go back so you guys can see. Really cute. And then you like start underneath the belly button a little bit, but if you want to like pull them up a little bit, you can. But I don't think you should. And then your booty's not out, which is good. Like, it's not cheeky or anything. It's like perfect coverage for if you want to like go around family or little kitties. So I get this kid approved. Like, this is not like a bikini or anything. Like you're going on a vacation or like, yeah, to the Bahamas or something. This is like kid approved. You can go to the Bahamas. This is not like you and your boo. I mean, it could be, but this is good for family too. So this is how the back looks in the top part, so you have adjustable straps. You want to make it tighter, but I think it's good like this. And if you don't have boobs like me, this is an excellent. Yeah, I don't have no boobs. Who cares? Boys like pancakes still. Yeah, I have no boobs, but these are mad cute. This tie-dye, like, it's cute for like teenagers, or you know, if you don't want to show too much or be revealing. This is like a cute, like a family. I like it a lot. So I'm actually trying to buy more swimsuits from here. I like cute in this. I'm at the beach right now. So yes, I like this. I think it's like $10 or $12 too. Yeah. Yeah, this is cute. It's cute. I think they're watching me. That's crazy. Oh well, here's how you show. Put up here. Just kidding. Yeah, this is cute. It's cute. Let me know if you're feeling this one too, because I'm trying. And let me see if you want to see my swimsuits, because this is cute. I wasn't expecting it to fit cute, you know? I don't know. It's cute. Alright. On to the next one. I ordered 3 like crop tops or shirts that are like out of my comfort zone. But yeah, this one is really cute. It comes with these little cute little ties. I thought it was like kind of like halter, but no. And this, and it's good for itty bitty boobs like myself. It actually like kind of embraces them or supports them. But it comes with like a little skirt. I don't know if I like this part. This is how the back looks. Or maybe I should put it down. I just paired it with these jeans. This is cute. It's like a different cute. I'm not sure if I'm really feeling it, but I would have to dress it up and see, or maybe like a different hair or something. But it's cute. It's giving me like baby doll, a little bit of baby doll vibes. I don't know, but it's cute. It's different. I think it was like $7. I expect it to be a little bit different. Maybe if it was like that. No. two other ones. It's a little bit. I didn't expect it to be like this. Like, I really didn't. I thought it was some, like, a button up out. But it's a cute little tie. And you can kind of see a little bit of footage. I did wear it with the bra, because I wore this like probably last week or 2 weeks ago. My brother took pictures of me.
Want some sprinkle water?
No. Like I was saying, my brother, yeah, I did have on a bra, but you could wear it without. And it's cute. It's very different. It's not my comfort zone. Do you like it? Mm-hmm. You like the shirt?
Yeah, it's a color.
Mm-hmm. Your hair is probably nice. But yeah, this is how it looks. Give it a 10?
No.
Oh. What do you give it then?
A 2.
Okay. So yeah, this is this. This is cute. She says she gives it 2 because I'm not ever wearing a bra. But yeah. But yeah, you will probably, because then you don't want your stuff to show.
Oh yeah.
Oh, this is cute. Oh, this is cute. It's cute. It's cute. You can wear this like date night or brunch too. So I like this one. I think I like it. Yeah. Let's see. I'm trying to dye it. But I'm not sure if I'm feeling it. I'm just gonna stop. Okay? Yeah. I plan on wearing it. I didn't know I was supposed to wear some jeans, but I plan on wearing some substitute.
No, I love it.
Oh, she loves it. You give it what number you give it?
100.
So 100 for your tie-dye onesie and my shorts, right? Cute. So, and I think that's pretty much it for this haul, except for I did buy dye and both batteries are dead, but hopefully that one just got a little bit of something. But I did order, that was the end of the haul, and I think, hope you guys liked it so much. I did order like 5 or I don't even know how many. Let me see. I ordered these cute little anklets, like this one. This one came with a turtle and a seashell thing, along with this cute little butterfly, and this one's for me, and I got my pink one, but I think she broke it the other day. And I got another one with like some stars, so they're so cute because they're only like $1 or $2. So I hope you guys enjoyed this haul, this clothing haul from Shein. I loved all these items actually. At first, the t-shirts was like, I guess not bad, but I love them, I love everything. I did order, I think 12 items, including the shoes. But then I did order like 4 or 5 anklets. So yeah, but all together 12 items. So I got like two shirts, tops, back of shirts, everything. Everything came a size small except for the 2 graphic tees because I want them to fit bigger. But other than that, these are small. Everything's a small. So now you know. I am like 5'5" or 5'6". And ooh, I think I weigh like a good one. 130-ish, 135, but yeah, on a good day. So yeah, for videos like this or any Shein clothing or any other clothing, but yeah, I'm gonna give it to you guys. I'm trying to be more active, but I love you and I miss you guys so much. But don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and let me know how I did, and comment what you want to see, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, baby. Martina, young Timmy. Look. Shade room. I'm gonna find you the cookie that's more. And when I find you the cookie that's more, you know. You're looking for boo. I win. I'll be loyal to you.